Hey, what's going up, guys? Mikio's on 2836 here, bringing another video of Outlast 2. So, guys, on my last video, y'all know that I got away from all them people that took Lynn stuff, and then after that, all the way through this guy, I went back. I had another flash memory of going back to the classroom of Jessica, and I thought I was gonna die, but I didn't. But then I seen a stranger that picked me up. He looked like one of them, but he wasn't. He was a good one. He was a good side one. But then, after that, after I woke up from underground, where he told me to be, the cross lady shows up and she kills him, and she's trying to find me, and I'm like, oh gosh, I probably don't want to go up there. Yeah. So after that, again, middle of the cornfield, and then I went inside cornfield, and then I came into a village, and then I went to the barn, and I had to sneak around because I knew there was a guy right there. So yeah, pretty freaky. Isn't it? So now where I'm at is probably about to go inside a cave. So yeah. So guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay so far, guys. I hope y'all are liking the Outlast 2 gameplay so far, guys, because I know it's gonna get more scarier, more freaky, and more screaming, more dying, probably. Because I hadn't died yet, but I probably will soon, so yeah. So guys, let's get this show on the road. And God showed me the word that was to be figured upon the anvil of Temple Gate, a blade honed even to cut the throat of a... You kidding me? Dang, I was reading that. But okay. Here we go, man. Please don't be nothing scary down here, please, man. What in the world's this place?
A church? No. It's some kind of...
This is a chapel?
Heretic temple.
This is the chapel or no? Ooh. Oh yes, fairy.
Ah.
Ooh. Okay, this is getting a little bit freaky now. Please tell me nothing's going bad gonna happen. Please tell me. Something's gonna grab me, I already know. Oh no. Whoa, wait a minute. Did y'all? Okay. I seen something right there. And the next thing I know, disappears. Don't tell me. That's freaky. I know it is. but I think that was probably Jessica.
That has to be the chapel.
We will root out the outsider whore who's brought this darkness to our good earth. In the name of the Lord!
Alright, let's not fall. Just nice and easy. Just take it nice and easy now. In here. Let's remind something. Oh, I guess he probably went up there. Or whoever it was. What in our nation is this girl? March 9th. More children dead. Gaunt says there is no sin in such. In fact, it says that. As all our soldiers in God's army. Martyrs fallen on the field in defense of the archive, all those babies with slit throats and charred flesh would be waiting a mule cape for us in paradise. Papa notes also says that our sins find us in our dreams, or sins find us in our dreams. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children, and I wake laughing and aroused, and often wet with the voluntary lust of sleep. I woke this morning thinking I was wettled with the blood of children's slit throats, but it was wetness of my own making. The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that we may meet in secret. We gather and share our visions and wonder at their meaning. I feel Seriously, this is a message, but nothing holy. I miss an enema. Oh, please tell me that guy's dead, or he ain't alive. Sullivan, Papa Ezekiel Liar, Cheryl Ten Temple to Gout, Addict, Coward, Rapist, Child Killer, I am gone and I have taken with me all with the courage to see the truth. Come after us, hunt us down, we are waiting and eager to murder and trap everybody. Everybody, you send up the mountain. I don't hate you. Could Jesus hate the Baptist for being a Jew? I could not have found my true vision without your years of ignorance and bullcrap. I could never have had the courage to seek the truth if not fulfilled by my anger at your lies. Your God is a child's superstition. Your faith is an embarrassment. The signs of the true Father were before you, before us all, and you bangorless. You bow too stupid to draw, breathe. You thought the visions were punishment from an angry and ominous God. Your God is afraid because your God is not God at all. Your God is your own ego, vulnerable and false and embarrassment. My God is no God at all, but he is true and he is here every moment of the casting, and his children will crap and tear this world to everlasting glory. I don't ask that you join us. I tell you, you will join us because our love is greater than you can ever imagine. Bow. Oh, I thought that was a window.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Hmm. Oh, it's jammed. Dang it. Chapter 6, 1. Now as I beheld the living creature God's lamentations fresh in my mind, I ask you, are you the fourth strange creature revealed to Ezekiel? And the voice came from the firmament that as over their heads, said unto me, Son of Man, this angel appears to Ezekiel, and so through too, for you burdens are the same, and saith the Lord, you shall be Ezekiel to these rich times, and Muhammad to its chosen people, and Noah to the flood of blood and flame that will destroy the heathens and Gentiles and Pharisees, and like the four strange creatures of Ezekiel and of John, and of Isaiah, and of Daniel, behold, a wheel there upon the earth by the living creature, the appearance of the wheels, and their work was as well like to be Kona of the eclipse, and they four had one likeness in their appearance, and their work was as its work, were a wheel in the middle of a wheel. The rings of the wheels were dreadful, and full eyes round about them 4,000 of eyes, and none of them human, but black and illegitimate, and shining like the eyes of beasts ready for slaughter. And where the unfaced creatures look, the eyes of the rings forced for the spirit of the creatures was in the wheels, and the spirit of the wheels was in the creature. People are not hurting me or anything.
God is great, and not is his prophet, and not will reign God can do. There's pain.
Ow.
Blood, but it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. And this Arbor is a place of breaking forth peace. The children of hell, but also.
Hey!
This grave not is his problem.
Jesus. this. Simeon, I need to talk to you in desperate secret cause of your knowing of the unstructures and such and medicines. I hope you know I do not trade any more words than's strictly needful when we make the trip in the dang world for gasoline and electricals and other such necessaries as we can't make. I've got something friendly with the Apoican boy who sells us the pills Papa needs, and when I mentioned them as study aids, the boy laughed and said a boy didn't need penicillin for studying unless the body was studying gash. Have you heard of such things? I do not want to ask Papa for fear of I do not know what, but I do not want to accidentally poison him either. Please come to see me, John.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator. Oh, fuck me.
Jeez.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of yes.
I don't want to go near you because you try to cut me.
The opportunity of our salvation. For God is great and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth,
yeah, thank you, death,
for even good will not be hid from the split eye. I didn't know she was gonna be here. What the crap? Is she still there? Oh.
say.
But I have sinned.
What do you want
I
from
will
me?
Be ravenous in my
hands. Yeah, you ain't getting me, you old mother trucking behind. Ah, I'll say it to you, loser. Again, man, come on. I think I've done enough. Nope. What's that noise? This. so into that way, so just another trucker. Like, really. You go through that door. Can I go through?
Jessica. Oh God, Jess. Fuck.
Nope. That guy really goes through that way, man. Come on. Bro, come on.
Beast.
I'll bleed you in the yard!
Wings of
trap.
Inseparably inside. Turn me into me.
Oh no. My first death. Dying again.
There!
just what we shall do to the child unborn.
Free speech! Scum! Shall be lost!
This.
Okay, I guess I won't bust it. They're right there then. My bad.
This. Ah, shit.
Oh, so it's spikes. Yeah, and I just went through it. I don't know why I did. So dumb. God knows what I've done, and he forces my eyes on it when I am weak and when I am scared. It was not my fault. The Judea could not swim, nor the lust he felt for me. I would have saved him had I the strength. I do not doubt your God, but please spare me the suffering of such forced dreams, even when I do not sleep. I cannot keep watching him drown. Accept my death as appearance, as I am nearly heavy with Popinov's child and racked with pains such as I have never known. Surely the infant in my womb must be the archified for the afflictions of nightmares and agonies that feel and surround me. I'm yours. Now. Paper is precious. Any use other ways than a copying of the gospel must be with the given permission of a deacon, or wasting of paper will be met with blood punishment. Oh, it's chapel, ain't it?
What the fuck?
What was that?
Am I losing it?
Don't be afraid, you're going to be going to heaven. The children should not fear their duty, but celebrate it as a guaranteed entrance to heaven. Remember, there is no pain in heaven. Papa gave your life, and so your life is his. God gave you life, and so your life is his. You may not know that you are yourself the enemy. Your fear is a tool of the enemy. God knows best. Engage/study. The whale saved Jonah from drowning. Jesus in the desert with Satan. Abraham killed Isaac in his heart. Project drawn angels, and who could be the enemy?
Get over there. Fence. I can climb that. Just need something to stand on.
I don't know. What? Ah, this is where planes are at, huh? Okay, this, yeah. Let's push this there.
Hey!
Wait, whoa. I just hear Cross Lady. Yeah, I'm hearing things.
Thank you.
Hang on a minute, guys. I'll be right back. Through these gates? No, I can't. Wait, it's over here. Dang it, bro. Been here. not even interesting because I don't know what to do. How many times do I gotta get with her?
God wants from me, lady.
Guys, I'm gonna stop it right here. I hope y'all enjoyed this gameplay walkthrough of Outlast 2. Guys, there will be some more gameplay coming soon, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like on this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys, if y'all haven't already, if y'all are new to the channel. And, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all guys next time. Peace out. Oh yeah, and also don't forget to comment down in the description below.